Hi, I'm Susan Henricks, the new president and CEO of ICAN. I'm here today to let you know about our 22nd annual ICAN Women's Leadership Conference to be held once again at the CenturyLink Center here in Omaha, Nebraska on April 8th, 2015. I have been attending this educational and inspiring business conference for many years. So as the new leader of ICAN, I am particularly excited to share with you the 2015 theme. Our focus this year is to redefine leadership. We want to challenge existing definitions of leadership and to explore the idea that a new definition has evolved, one that highlights key leadership capabilities necessary to carry companies into the future. Specifically, collaboration, compassion, confidence, and creativity, the four C's. I am also very excited to tell you about the expert keynote speakers and programs that we are developing for the over 2,000 attendees from across the country, emphasizing the four C's. Taddy Kaye, BBC World News America anchor, and Eric Wall, author, entrepreneur, and artist. These will be some of the keynote speakers on our main stage. Please visit our website at www.icanglobal.net for exciting announcements in the months ahead. And I'm happy to let you know we are offering early bird registration pricing for the very first time. Please mark your calendar and save the date for April 8th, 2015 to join me at the ICAN Women's Leadership Conference.